I'm using a old retractable lead and have looped it around this toy right here so that I'm able to throw it and control, but give